Meanwhile, referee checks over both men, laying down his final instructions. And says this match is underway. Spade going straight to work on D'Licious and kicks him out of the ring. Straight out after him. Drives his head into the table there. And Spade up under the table, and a big knee to the face of D'Licious. Just remember, ladies and gentlemen, if the action spills your way, stay out of the way. Do not approach the wrestlers and stay on the other side of the tables. Spade now to the ropes. Drops his back across the chest of D'Licious. Two count only. Spade now. Referee just checking this hold. Wants him to break it up. Stretches out the arms, applies all sorts of pressure here to the shoulder and back area of D'Licious. D'Licious trying to relieve the pressure to his feet now, boot to the midsection. And forearm to the head of Jackson Spade, goes to the ropes now, and takes him heavily to the canvas, Jackson Spade. D'Licious now drags Spade to his feet. And suplex! Two count once more, two count only. Spade now, forearm across the back of D'Licious. Sets him up and drives his head heavily into that top turnbuckle. Forearm on the side of the head, and another. And headbutt there, on D'Licious. And drives heavily that elbow into the chest and jaw area. D'Licious is down and in a lot of trouble now. Hooks the leg, one, two, two count only. And Spade now. The referee breaks it up. Breaks that up once more. Spade to the opposite rope now, and drives that knee heavily into the back of D'Licious. Rolls up, one, two. Two count only, two count signaled by the referee. Snap there. Goes to work there on the jaw. Once more. Referee checking that it's not a chokehold, satisfied at the moment. So this is trying to remove some of the pressure here. Gets to his feet now. Picks up Spade and drops him heavily into the canvas. Referee applies the count to both men.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Stands in a series of blows here now. Big forearm there by Spade. Oh, D'Licious. And another. And takes Spade to the ropes. D'Licious to the opposite rope. And Spade, oh. Drags D'Licious back to his feet now. Puts him down again. Storm to the midsection. Now Spade going all the way to the top rope. Oh, there's no one home. D'Licious rolled up now. One, two, three. And your winner by pinfall, Jackson Spade.